Hello and welcome back everyone, it's me Odo, and we're back in our campaign of EU4 with Ethiopia. And I was just looking around to see what we can do next, and it's not that much as I would hope, as I hoped, because we have truces with most of our neighbors, but we have a claim on Baluchistan. It's not really great, region, but it gives us the possibility to get into India, and we are very far above Baluchistan technologically wise, so it will be quite easy. Also, they don't have a truce with any they don't have a alliance with anyone. So it will probably be a rather short thing to do war with them. I will take part of my men that are here at the moment. So, why do I only have 3,000 artillery with this army? Ah, mistake here. So it's 12,000. Yes. And also, you're taking Kvastantinios with you. You are on. Going on board, and you will be transferred here. And when you are in place, like now, we will declare war. No, we won't, because we're stupid. Okay. We are waiting until we have a diplomat. Probably we could get us the other 8,000 troops. Here. So, let's see. Yeah, there they would participate next. I found out, really, that we are nearly able to get an alliance with the Commonwealth, or with Poland, Lithuania. It would be great if this would be possible. We should just put ourselves on friendly. with them. This should help also with Austria and with Castile. This would really help to get one of these two ally with me against the Ottomans. Because they normally really don't like the Ottomans. So we've got our army . So let's take Kalat. Constantinos. We have converted some heretics. That's good. Let's convert some more. This costs 5 ducats a month. Are you crazy? How about this 0.4 ducats a month? Really, my good general just died. Just stay here. You come on, give gas. We really want to take this for soon. It's a level 3-4. Probably we should start building a spy network here. The Baluchistanian army. Heretics, what? Did I see heretics here? The revolt, no. Ugh. 22,000 people. Are you sure? This is the best general I have at the time. We probably should get some more. What about our heir? Is he strong? 5-3-3. Good heir. We could make our king the leader. The leader of an army. He's quite good. No, he's not. Not really. Ooh, he's quite nice. At least better than... Ah. We converted some more heretics. So let's see, where do we want to, we'll have to do this more methodically, like where are my state edicts? I have turned on, probably, yeah, there is a state edict, missionary strength, Lindy, Kilva, Musisima, and yeah, whatever. So let's see. Except Zanzibar, all of them are Coptic. Yeah, well then. Let's try to get also Zanzibar done. Will cost us one. How long will it take? Where is Zanzibar? This will take 20 months. Yeah, but that's okay. It's not too bad. Could be worse. Anyway, religious disorder, yeah. Or should we wait for them to attack us? They probably will do this. Oof, they are quite strong. Yes. We probably don't need that, or do we? Yeah, we're at 98%. But they're only medium. It's probably because We didn't. We didn't fight their army. But at least now they are gone. We can go up to 100%. So let's see. I think we can take anything at all. And we'd like to have this 4 as well. Because it's a 4. So we probably don't need the trade power. We could try to get some more prestige. Like in ending the Neville. Their rivalry with Necht, our ally. Yeah, why not? Fine. That's good. So, let's pay back the loan. Why can't we repay? Oh, because we'll have to pay 410. Let's get down the inflation. Up and let's see, we don't need these 4s. I mean, we need this 4, of course. We also need this 4, of course. And we also want to Mozambique. Oh, interesting. And we also want this and that one turned on. Probably all of these coastal 4s. And this one as well. So now we can also move here and no, that's wasteland. What's that? Afghanistan. Yeah, well, probably we don't want to go to Afghanistan. Multan or Afghanistan. With Hormuz we have this vessel that we can rely on getting us the claims. Mm-hmm. charge some of our troops to get them back. Or probably they should stay there and do the next quick war here to get even farther into this trade node. Ah, that's just Hormuz. We have 24% of the trade. And we can transfer it to the Gulf of Aden. We need more merchants. I really don't know how to get more merchants. So, one of my spies is here, and the next one will. Let's see, what is this? Cotton. And what do we have here? Grain. Probably not interested in grain. So we'll Afghanistan, Delhi and Gujarat. Transoxiana, Multan and Ladakh. Probably. We're doing improved relations. Not an improved relations. A build spy network here. I really don't want to do the war with the Ottomans. They're probably really, really hard to fight. Let's go to Tajura. We don't give out military excesses. Yes. So probably you should have stayed there. Let's go to Usta. Nice part of our country, and we can core a few more like these. So now you've got so now normally we should be able to pay back this loan. Yeah. Let's stay on positive terms for some time now. Let's see if we can get rid of these separatists. Hopefully. I mean, we should be more than enough for this fight. Some guys. Okay. I think this was quite good. And now I'm going to bed. So, see us next time when we transform the world into one big Ethiopia. Probably we'll take this coastline of Mutapa. Some other inland regions, or probably only the coastline, to get down there by foot and not only by sail. Yeah, well, I hope you enjoyed our my show tonight, and I hope we'll see each other soon again. Until then, sleep well and sleep tight. Bye.